everyone. My name's Ian Chuby, and I would like to introduce you to a brand new online course where you can learn robotics by building them yourself. Now, when I was 9 years old, my parents gave me a Christmas present, which, when I unwrapped it, I gotta be honest, I was disappointed. I unwrapped my present to find out it was a precision screwdriver kit. I didn't even know what on earth a precision screwdriver was. However, that silly gift turned out to be literally life-changing for me. Because of those precision screwdrivers, I started to explore and take apart mechanical devices. Now, we were a poor family, so I would go to the dump and collect old machines like dictaphones and tape players. I was able to take them apart and save the parts. I would build my own machines. But again, we were a poor family. I didn't even have a drill or anything. I actually used my precision screwdrivers as a drill and constructed my first robot with which I won the science fair at school. I have scratch built many robots since. I went to college and graduated as a robotics engineer and have taught it to young people aged 8 to 18 for over more than 2 decades. I even went on to both use and develop my skills in research and development, working with a Canadian company that made cool suits. In fact, our suits were used on board the space shuttle underneath their space suits. I was one of the team working on hot suits for cold water industrial divers and snowmobiles. Now, I've always been a firm believer in learning by doing, and in this course, you will learn what you need to know by hands-on experience. You don't need any special knowledge except basic math skills, and I'll teach you the rest. Now, while I've taught this to kids as young as 8, the program will be geared to the 13-year-old level. For those of you who are young at heart and taking this course, please don't be offended by this. There are several reasons I gear it for younger people. One, there will be 13-year-olds and even younger who take the course. Two, what I've found over the years is if the kids get it, everyone gets it. Thirdly, everyone will be coming into the course with different backgrounds, and I have to make sure I cover all the basics, as I will probably touch on things you didn't know or hadn't thought of. We're going to start from zero, working through electricity and electronics in part one. Digital electronics in part two, where we use miniature computers on a chip to learn machine programming and how to hook up computers to the real world. In the third course, we're going to go over prototyping and manufacturing, where you will see and use multiple tools to make complex parts from scratch for your robots. In part four of the series, we'll ultimately build a 3D printer, which can also double as a CNC milling machine. Now, 3D printers really are robots. Now, with this machine, you'll be able to make custom parts with which to build the robots that you design. And yes, you can do all this at home. On that note, I need your help to make this course the best that it can be. Now, for those of you who buy the first course in advance of its release for the pre-sale sale price, you will receive a survey. Now, you don't have to participate, but if you did, it would help greatly. I want to hear from you. The first course is electricity and electronics. Tell me what you are hoping to learn and build. Would you be interested in audio circuits like power amplifiers or effects for your keyboard or electric guitar? Now, most people get into electronics to make things light up or to make noise. Maybe you're interested in home security. You tell me, what are you hoping to get out of this course? Now, have whomever is taking the course fill out the survey so they can play a role in building the course. If you're buying the course for yourself, tell me what you want. If your kids are taking the course as part of their homeschooling, have them fill out the survey. I've also put together an electronics kit that contains all of the electronic parts you'll need to both learn and build the circuits and projects I reference to in the course. Now, you certainly do not need to buy this kit. You can provide your own parts, but I worked hard to get the parts as cheap as possible, and I think you'll find that buying the parts separately will cost you a whole lot more money. You will need to provide some tools and parts, such as a soldering iron, solder, a multimeter, precision screwdrivers, batteries, etc. You can save even more by buying the first course and its companion electronics kit as a package. The first course will be released January 2nd, 2016, for $49 US. However, you can pre-order and get lifetime access to the course for the pre-sale price of $30 US, right up until midnight Eastern Time, January 1st, 2016. The companion electronics kit will also sell for $49, but bundle that kit in a pre-sale package for $60 US. On January 2nd, the bundle price goes up to $90. Give the gift of this course to your friend or favorite homeschool family. In the first course, you will learn the basics of electricity, safety, and electronics. You will learn electronic components and how they work by actually building some. Resistors, variable resistors, a capacitor, and inductor. You'll use a professional electronics engineer's tool called a breadboard to prototype some circuits. You'll use microchips for everything from sound effects to controlling a hobby servo motor for use in robotics. Later on in course number 4, you'll build your own servos so that you can make them virtually any size and power you need. We'll use microchips to flash lights, amplify music from your iPod, and, well, what else would you like to do? The course, of course, comes with a 30-day, no questions asked, money-back guarantee. If you're not happy with the course, I'll refund your course fees. Head on over to jetpackacademy.com to get your lifetime access for the pre-sale price or to buy a gift voucher for someone else, maybe for Christmas. Time's ticking. Head there now.